Thank you. very much. I think that's the end of our time. So it goes fast up here. I did want to say real quick that I surely appreciate this group of community that's happened as a result of all the electronic music. It's really the only time, any time of the year that to see kind of a camaraderie in the electronic music realm. And I like to mix acoustics with with some of the traditional, the Moog and some of these other synthesizer sounds, which I was fortunate enough to be kind of corrupted at about 11 years of age by an electronic music professor at Indiana University who took me into the electronic music lab, and that was all. I heard that and I knew that that's what I wanted to do, so I'm thankful and blessed to still be doing it, and I appreciate Greg and everybody for putting these on. Thanks so much.
I just wanted to echo Tony's statement, say thank you for letting us play for you. It's been an honor to and a blessing to play with my brother Tony here, everything that we did in this past 40, 50 minutes, I don't know if we went long, sorry, was completely off the top of our heads, more or less. We live separated by hundreds of miles, so we don't actually rehearse, so this was just kind of sonically painting whatever came to mind, so thank you.